State University is marking its recognition as one of the top Hispanic-serving institutions in the country. So recently, the university was designated with a seal that it says no other school in the state can boast. Fox 31's Rogelio Mares has more from MSU with details new at 10.
Yeah, in the midst of Hispanic Heritage Month, MSU has been awarded the Seal of Excellencia by Excellencia in Education. That's an organization that focuses on Hispanics and higher education. We talked to a director about what this means for the university, and we also spoke to an MSU senior who told us how this impacted her experience here at the university.
So we were one of nine this year, so a total of 39 institutions.
It's not an award that's bestowed to many schools. Metro State University was one of them, the Seal of Excellencia, marking its work to serve Hispanic students.
That they're successful, that they find their careers and their path.
Manuel Del Real is an executive director for Hispanic-serving institutions at MSU. His job is to ensure the school is properly serving the needs of its Hispanic students, of which 64% graduate with a degree from the university.
That's the first-generation experience. It's not being able to go home and say, hey, I have these goals and these interests. What do I do with them?
Juliana Montoya is a student of public health and the first in her family to go to college, a challenge in and of itself for this Hispanic student.
Hey, my parents don't know how to apply for scholarships. They don't know what prerequisites even are, or, you know, having to go from one class to another.
The designation as a top Hispanic serving school is years in the making. Back in 2007, MSU had 13% Hispanic students. That climbed in 2019 to 23%. Now the number stands at 36%. The school's role in serving its Hispanic students has generated $14 million in funds that Del Real says helps serve all of its students.
If students had a teaching assistant in their courses or they had a learning assistant, they benefited from these minority serving institution and HSI funds that we received.
The experience at MSU is one that Montoya says gave her opportunities she would never have even known.
I didn't know about the doors because, frankly, my parents didn't know about the doors and nobody knew who to ask about whether or not those existed.
In addition to its service to its Hispanic students, Metro State University is also boasting about its service to DACA or undocumented students. These are young people who were brought here at an even younger age. They say they enroll the most DACA students of any higher education institution in Colorado. On campus here at MSU, Rogelio Mares, Fox 31.